Bay Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the WNBA.
Hi, everyone. Welcome to the WNBA on 2K Sports. And in our matchup tonight, we'll see the Phoenix Mercury going up against the Las Vegas Aces. Courtside with Tim Schwartz and Brian Benefitemi, I'm Blake Suniga. We've got a fun one. Here's Diggin Smith. And she banks in the layup.
Total focus from Diggin Smith. The bump doesn't stop her from hitting the shot.
Now Gray. Wilson. She's guarded by Griner. Down low. Here's Cambay.
Yes!
Great play by Chelsea Gray to set it up.
The defense pretty much helpless to stop that layup. Just too much of a mismatch in terms of height.
Pass to Nurse. Rossi outside. Clock at six. A beautiful reverse layup.
Effective around the rim. Taurasi is well-rounded. She can finish with a multitude of moves.
Now here's Gray. There's the foul. It's on Little. That is her first foul of the game. And we're just about a minute and a half into the first quarter. Here's Williams. Offensive rebound. And so she draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot two.
Love how tenacious Wilson is. Just daring defenders to foul her on the way up.
She's getting her first free throw attempts of the night.
Two shots.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And the first one at the line is good.
A unanimous winner of the WNBA's Rookie of the Year Award, Wilson entered the league with a bang.
Both shots good from the stripe. Just over a minute and a half played here in this one. Pass to Taurasi. First shot is good, making her a perfect 2-for-2 from the floor.
Even into the twilight of her career, Taurasi still thrives because of that undeniable fire.
Here's Williams. It's rebounded by Phoenix. Outside, Diggin Smith. Griner, great positioning on the putback.
Because of Griner's effort and enthusiasm on the boards, she's able to create second chance buckets for her team.
Ambi outside. Liz Cambage, high post.
Not the dream start they were hoping for, going 1-of-4 early.
Here's Taurasi. That shot, no good. The Aces go the other way with it. Some tough offensive sets, and they really want to turn it around.
They got to lock in and need a basket just to regain some momentum.
Now here's Gray. To the left side wing. Five on the clock. Damn beige, no good.
Awesome defense. I mean, she's going to hit those unless you're right in her grill.
Back to Taurasi. Asia Wilson with some nice D. Las Vegas trailing. Gray left side. From the arc. Rebounded by Kia Nurse.
Just like me, 9 times out of 10, she's going to bury the three when she's left all alone.
Erica Hamby on the wing. She's guarded by Griner. Trying to get back on track. Mercury with the rebound.
Well, offensively speaking, it has been a tough, tough quarter for her.
Taurasi, yes, and it's Skylar Diggins-Smith with the assist that time.
It's hard to find fault with anything she's doing this quarter. Well, offensively at least.
Now a timeout called by Las Vegas.
Yeah, I think the coach is trying to take the wind out of their sails here. They're on the wrong end of a run and need to sort things out offensively and defensively.
Yeah, things were starting to spiral out of control on them a little bit, and a timeout was a no-brainer there. Yeah,
exactly, Brian.
Side, Wilson. It's good.
On the court, Wilson doesn't take no for an answer. I mean, she'll battle through any defense.
Pass to Nurse. And here's Griner. Rossi with it. Good on the bucket.
Rebounding is going to be a focal point for them in this one, fellas.
Yeah, Brian, it has been so far. They've already got a nice edge on the glass.
Now here's Williams, looking for her first basket still in this one. Here's Cambay. It's good.
The awareness of Gray, a terrific teammate who is good at recognizing when someone on her team is uncovered.
Pass to Nurse. Diana Taurasi on the wing. No good with the finger roll.
Yeah, remember that. I mean, that's not an opportunity. She fails to convert very often.
Gray up top. Back to Williams. Now here's Hamby. Pass to Wilson. Just five to shoot. 14 feet out. And it's Brittany Griner with the rebound.
Can't get a much better look than that.
Yeah, no way you expect her to miss that shot.
Taurasi. Good. Score the basket. Marker 4 for 8 shooting. 50% so far. Now here's Gray, guarded by Diggins Smith. Out to Gray. This one for 3. Here's Wilson. Good work there as it goes.
Look, it's no secret that rebounding is all about effort.
Timeout.
And that's something Wilson is never lacking.
Timeout called the Mercury. To Hartley. Pass to Taurasi. Now Walker. She's guarded by Wright. Out to the wing. Shot clock at 5. Here's Hartley. Offline with the 3. To the inside. Carson. Yes! And it's Tanisha Wright picking up the assist.
Beautiful dish down low.
Outside. Pass to Rain Kakakunwe.
Hey,
knocked away. It's stolen by Jackie Young. And here they go. The score now all even.
Yeah, and the floor really opened up for her there.
And that was not a good reaction from the defense.
Yeah, they look real slow.
Here's Turner. Up top to Rossi.
Plum.
Taurasi gets the bucket.
And guys, her consistent shooting, it's helped them take this lead.
Pass to Carson. Right. Here's Plum. The rebound by Hartley.
That's rough. No one to blame but herself. She should definitely scored that time. I don't know what happened.
Count that bucket.
And Hartley is a quality distributor. Realizes it's a big part of her job to share the rock.
And the Aces with possession. A four-point game. Here's Paris. And she lays it straight in.
She is one of the best when it comes to making the sweet lead pass.
To the paint. The basket drops, and she gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming up for her.
As hot as she's been this quarter, the game plan should be simple. Get her the ball and get out of the way. She's a once-in-a-generation player. Taurasi is not only the all-time leading scorer in WNBA history, she's also top five in assists. Offensively, defensively, everything. She's done it all.
Now here's Wright. She hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Shot's good by Paris.
You know, that is right where they wanted to get that ball.
To the middle. Turner with the bucket.
What a passer. Diana Taurasi sees the game like few ever have. Finds teammates in great positions.
Pass to right. Carson. And here's Plum. Lays it up and banks it in.
Ran her defender straight into that screen to open up the lane to the hoop.
Hartley drops in the tray.
They've worked hard and created great chances for themselves in this opening frame.
If they match that effort at the defensive end, look out.
Outside Plum. They get a hand on it. Stolen by Hartley. Now here's Taurasi. She's covered closely. And a foul called on the shot. Got her on the way up that time, so she'll shoot two. Jackie Young picks one up. And this is her second trip to the line tonight. And the first one falls for her. Also good, so she hits them both. Now here's Plum. He got it up. Oh, no good trying to beat the buzzer. And that concludes the first quarter of play. It's the Mercury up 8. And we'll get the second quarter underway on the other side of this break. About the Mercury here in this one.
Well, we've seen them really get out and establish an offensive rhythm.
And they're finding ways to score, you know, playing well and getting good offense.
The Aces trailing. Here's Young. Quiet so far offensively, searching for her first points of the game.
That's an excellent box out, keeping herself between the opposing player in the basket.
Taurasi's shot is off. Here's Young. And the ball out of play. The Mercury will have it. Now Hartley.
And that one's good.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now. I mean, there's more holes in their defense than in a block of Swiss cheese.
Man, you just made me hungry, but that's right. Five of their last six makes were in tight. They've established themselves inside. Where's the cheese?
On defense, Phoenix. 10-point lead. This is their biggest lead.
Well, for what's a routine shot, she looked a little nervous on that release, wouldn't you say?
Pass to Diggins Smith. Goes to the reverse layup and drops it in.
Nice vision by Walker. A really solid passer for a wing.
Outside Young. Now Plum. Shoots over Diggins Smith. The rebound by Hartley. In the hoop for her third make from the field. She's 3-for-4 thus far in the contest.
Four of their last five makes came off a high-quality shot inside.
And that's right out of the textbook. They're having their way down low right now.
They get it back. Outside Young. Here's Plum. And foul called as she misses. And she's going to shoot two free throws. It's going to go on Brittany Griner.
It's a major component to her game. Free throws. Plum, nearly a 90% shooter from the line.
Shooting two.
Down the first one.
The first overall pick in 2017. There was a ton of hype around Kelsey Plum. She's the all-time career and single season leader in points in college history.
So she gets them both. They have a really solid lead at this point.
Definitely. On the other side, really not much resistance put up.
Fast a little. Joe Wilson with some nice D. And the Aces with possession. Here's Gray. And she makes good on the layup.
With the strong ability to put the ball on the floor and create offense, Gray causes problems for opponents.
Foul called that time on the way up. And that'll give her two chances at the free throw.
You don't want to get in the habit of letting the offense get right to the rim.
And that's the message they were sending with that foul, saying nothing easy inside with that one.
Yeah, but they got to play a little bit better defense before they get inside.
The first free throw is good. And the Aces making a change here. So she hits both. Here in quarter two, we've played a little over 2.5 minutes now. Pass to Wilson. Gambage. She's guarded by Griner. Wilson with it. Yes! Great play by Chelsea Gray to set it up.
Few players better than Wilson inside. Has a rare combo of touch and length, plus the desire to beat you.
Here's Kia Nurse from the arc. And no good. So Las Vegas will take it the other way. Outside Williams. Pass to Cambage. Now Hamby. Wilson. Shot clock at 6. Had a chance there to cut it to single digits, but it's off target. Kia Nurse into the lane. And it's blocked by Asia Wilson. Here is Gray, guarded by Diggins Smith. The offensive rebound. Raquana Williams for 3. That does not fall. Still looking for her first basket after 3 shots. Here's Nurse. Good D by De'Erica Hamby.
Such tough defense there against one of the better finishers in the game.
Yeah, that one goes.
Well, you might be surprised by Williams' court vision, but she isn't. She knows she can make sharp passes offensively.
Timeout called the Mercury. Phoenix in the lead. Hartley outside. Pass to Nurse. Little with it. From deep three-point range, that's a no-go. And she's still looking for her first bucket after two shots. And here are the Aces now. Gray outside. Down low, Wilson. That's in. It's her fifth field goal, and she's shooting a hot 71%. 5 for 7. Outside. Pass to Nurse. Now here's Griner. Defended by Cambage. Bates. Griner's shot's good.
Timeout.
Look, the mid-range game, it's pretty old school. And Griner is about fundamentals, which means she can hit those shots.
And the Aces call time here.
That coach wants to get everybody on the same page out there and maybe change up some things as well.
Yeah, that's probably a good timeout. You might as well talk things through.
And kind of change that game plan as well.
Las Vegas trailing. Gray outside. And that one's good. Wilson.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic, and it's a big part of why they've been able to get good looks.
Absolutely. The defense unable to react quickly enough to deal with their passer.
Now the Aces with it. Pass to Williams. Gray. Here's the floater, and the layup is up and in.
And they're really keeping that ball hopping around.
Yeah, hip-hopping around, if you ask me. Look, their last five trips have all ended with a great pass leading to a hoop. They are really sharing the basketball.
And stolen by Raquana Williams. Kia Nurse with the block. Hartley with it. 7 points in the game. Pass to Nurse. With the teardrop, and it's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot. Liz Cambage picks one up.
A big guard at 6 feet. Nurse can not only handle her own inside, she can also get to the free throw line.
And first trip to the free throw line for her in this one. First free throw is good.
No wasted trips. They're taking care of business at the line.
And that's how you protect the lead. They're shooting 100% from the free throw line this quarter.
And she makes both free throws.
A top 10 pick out of Connecticut. Kia Nurse comes from a family of athletes. Her father played pro football. Her mother, hockey. She's a great competitor growing up with sports in her family.
Now here's Wright. She hasn't scored yet. That, I'm sure, will change. Fires from the wing. She hits the back iron and sinks the shot.
You have to respect Tarazi once you start taking it to the hoop because it gives her space to pull up and knock it down.
Williams with it. Defended by Nurse. Double team on Chelsea Gray. Williams gets it to go.
Fantastic ball movement. They're picking them apart with their passing.
Every pass is with purpose, and their last 10 points have come off of assists. Great team basketball on display right now.
A shot by Nurse, no good.
A little in the hoop for her this quarter. She still hasn't gotten one, not one, to fall.
And Gray gets it to go.
They've shown some great passing on their last few trips down the floor. You gotta imagine that. Their coach is very happy with that.
Four straight passes leading to scores. That's just great team play.
Now a timeout called by Phoenix.
They could tell their players were dragging a bit and called timeout to let them catch their breath.
Bounds to the Mercury as Phoenix retains possession.
Boy, did they ever make a mess out of that one. A terrible turnover.
Right side, Diggins to the paint. Here's Taurasi. It's good. The assist that time from Skylar Diggins-Smith.
Well, that might increase the degree of difficulty just a little, but Taurasi still knocks it down. Things like that don't bother her.
Now here's Gray. She's got six, and it's in.
They're passing the ball very crisply right now.
Their last three buckets have come by way of an assist.
Taurasi outside. Diggins-Smith guarded by Young. It's stolen by Jackie Young. Over to the wing. Pass to Paris. And you can count it. She'll go to the line with a chance to make it three.
Wow. I mean, come on. That's 10 straight points in the paint. The defense, it's just nowhere to be found.
They have to start committing more bodies down low.
Mind the lanes. Mind the lanes. Good shot.
And that one misses.
Obviously, they're evenly matched teams on the interior. The rebound numbers are very even.
Yeah, impressive effort from both teams on the glass.
Las Vegas trailing. And they have certainly been looking locked in offensively.
They sure have, staying aggressive and playing in control.
Well, I'm a big fan of the fact that she's getting the touches she needs here after not scoring a point in the first quarter.
Now here's Diggins-Smith. To Taurasi, and the call will be against Jackie Young. That'll be her second foul of the game.
Well, another foul will give her three before the half. That's something to keep an eye on.
Right side, Diggins-Smith, and she finishes nicely on the layup.
Maybe the premier pick-and-roll ball handler in the league. Diggins-Smith is so dangerous out of this set. Can score, she can pass, she can do anything.
Now here's Young. She's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard.
Just not the quarter she would like to have when you talk about shooting the ball, but hopefully she can turn it around.
Diggins-Smith's shot is off. Erica Hamby with the drive. And so it's a close game as we wrap up the first half of play. Mercury out in front. They lead by three. And join us right back here after the break for the start of the second half. We're seeing a tremendous game from Taurasi.
What I noticed more than anything about her first half offense was she didn't waste her opportunity. She made just about every good look she had.
And they were pretty much all good looks. I mean, her shot selection has been phenomenal throughout the game.
Start of the third quarter here after a closely contested first half. And the Aces with possession. They trail by three. Outside Williams. Back to Gray. Griner with the rebound. Here's Nurse. And misses it off the right side of the rim. Here's Williams. Mercury with the rebound. They've led by as many as 14 points. Megan Smith, yes, and a nice assist from Diana Taurasi.
It's clear Diggins Smith has confidence in herself, especially when we see her converted inside.
Outside Williams, pass to Wilson, back to Williams. The three-pointer off the mark.
Personally, I am shocked that didn't turn into 3 points. She makes you pay on those nearly every time.
Well, there she is again, leading by example. Now, Taurasi may not demand the ball, but they're calling her number, and she's delivered time and time again.
Now, here's Williams. Shoots over Little. That doesn't go either for Raquana Williams.
A sluggish start to begin this second half. They're still scoreless.
It's Gia Nurse on the wing. Pass to Taurasi. Just five on the clock. Charity strike shot. And Cam Beige pulls it down.
The defense can't make a habit of giving her that shot. She just doesn't miss many of them.
Another miss. She's having an ugly game offensively.
Now here's Taurasi. 21 points in the game. 2 points. That one goes in.
You know, they've been extremely efficient and effective getting the ball inside.
Totally. I mean, we're seeing some real shortcomings from this defense. They've given up five straight good looks in the paint.
And the Aces call time here.
Well, the coaches, they clearly don't like what's going on there, and they want to talk.
And why wouldn't they talk things over? I mean, really, you had to take a timeout there and just try to take away some of the opponent's momentum.
Mercury making a switch here. Second half of play with just under 2.5 minutes passed. And she gets the bucket.
Love the selfless, intelligent play by Handy. Puts the ball into the wide open shooter's hands.
Taurasi outside. Diana Taurasi is doubled. The shot that time not on target. Good D by De'Erica Handy.
She's missed every single shot. All of them she's attempted today. But somehow, they're still in front.
Here's Hartley, laid in with a nice touch off the glass.
The focus, the determination. Love watching Hartley take it strong on the drive.
Inside, Wilson. It's good, and she drew the contact on the shot, so she'll go to the line. A three-point play opportunity. Phoenix in the lead. Taurasi outside. To the right side. Out to Nurse. 6 on the shot clock. Shoots over Wilson. They get it back.
Reiner, no good.
One item that stood out is their ball movement.
Things are definitely clicking, and more importantly, it's tough to defend. There's a reason Hamby shoots such a high percentage. She's intelligent in knowing how to score inside.
Now here's Hartley. She's got 9. The left wing, Reiner. But they'll get another chance. Diana Taurasi is doubled. Count the bucket, coming off a perfectly placed assist.
Well, Hartley lacks in length and physicality inside. She more than makes up with agility, a tremendous skill, and she finds a way through to get her shot.
Now here's Plum.
You know, you watch her, and you see her mechanics are totally out of whack right now. She's lost all feel for her shot.
Yeah, and it's not hard to tell. You know, just look at her numbers right now. Nothing is going down for her.
And it's out of bounds to the Mercury as Phoenix retains possession. Both teams deciding to change it up.
Substitution.
Pass to Walker. The Mercury with another miss. Las Vegas trailing. Carson from outside. The rebound by Brittany Griner. Taurasi with it. Guarded by Young. They blow the whistle just as she gets it off. That's 2 points with a chance for another one at the stripe.
One shot.
Aces call time here. The Aces with the ball. 7-point differential. Outside Carson. Outside Plum. Yes, it's good.
Textbook. Nice pass. Nice catch. Nice shot.
And here is Hartley. 11 points in the game. For three. And it's Walker missing. Here's Las Vegas. Essence Carson on the wing. Fader on the way. Harris can't hit. And so here's Phoenix. Diana Taurasi on the wing. Diana Taurasi is doubled. Back to Hartley. 6 to shoot. 18 feet out. The shot will not fall. The Aces go the other way with it. Pass to Young. Now Carson. And so it looks like the Aces will retain possession here.
outside Plum. Shot clock at six. They grab their own miss. Phoenix in the lead. Now here's Hartley. Here's Greiner. Yes, and it's Bria Hartley picking up the assist.
What a physical presence down low. Griner's not afraid of anyone when she's around the basket.
Pass to Plum. The shot, no good. Now Phoenix takes it the other way. Hartley outside. Walker with it. And fouled hard that time. And she'll get two shots at the line.
Can't be too aggressive guarding Walker. She's good at taking it and getting to the strike.
This is her first opportunity at the line this evening. The first one falls.
And coming into the WNBA, Megan Walker was already a standout talent, a top 10 pick who is conference player of the year during her junior and final season.
She hits both from the stripe. Here's Young. No scoring yet from her, but that's likely to change. Pass to Wilson. Harris. Here's Wilson. Gets it to go for bucket number 8. He's taken just 10 shots.
Well, once Wilson catches fire, she stays hot. Her aggressiveness on offense is why her teammates keep feeding her.
Now here's Hartley. She's got 11. It's rebounded by Young. Up top, Plum. Pass to Williams. Plum. Outside Young. Second chance shot. And it's good on the layup.
Just sit back and enjoy the poise from Young. Maybe not the highest percentage shot with the contact, but she still sinks it.
Pass to Diggins-Smith. Here's Greiner. Hartley, and she battles for the ball and gets the second chance bucket.
Coach has always told me that if you battle for offensive rebounds, you're guaranteed a high quality shot on the follow, just like she got there.
Williams, guarded by Walker.
The tough shots aren't going down for her right now, but the easy ones aren't either. So what do you do?
Good.
She is setting this place on fire. Her shooting has been off the charts.
Poked away, stolen by Diggins-Smith. With 4 on the clock. Great D that time from Jackie Young. No good. And we've reached the end of the third. Mercury out in front. They're up by 9. And we're coming back right after this break to get the fourth quarter started. And it's time to bring up the State Farm assist of the game.
Well, I'm glad this was the pick because I love this pass. Such a great dish. That's what I call court vision.
And with the accuracy to go along with that vision, she put the ball in the absolute perfect spot. That is how you orchestrate.
The fourth quarter just moments away. Now as we welcome you back. A little. Now Greiner. Here's Kia Nurse from the arc. Liz Cambage with the rebound.
Not her best game, but they're getting it done collectively.
Here's Paris, covered by Little. There's the foul. It's on Little. That is the third foul so far. The Aces making a switch.
Asia Wilson.
outside. Back to Cambage. Brittany Griner with a defensive effort. Little outside. To the inside. Griner. And she drops in the layup off glass.
With an incredible motor, Griner plays with the attitude of someone just trying to make the team, not the all-world superstar she is.
And the first one drops. Both good at the line. Phoenix leading. Now Diggins Smith. Nurse outside. Left side, clock at six. That one good for two.
You just love to see that poise, and Taurasi always seems to have the game under control. She's a true vet.
Now here's Gray. 11 feet out. The rebound by Brittany Griner.
A slight rebound advantage for them. One more column in their favor. It's all adding up.
Well, you look across the team stats, it's one of many areas they're winning, and they've secured a big lead.
They've looked very sharp tonight.
I'm loving it.
Here's Gray. Bambi outside. And she drops it in from the low post.
That's not easy. I mean, to get bumped and still hit it like Bambi, it's so hard to do.
Here's Griner. That one drops for her.
Nice accurate pass right into the middle.
This Aces squad struggling. Pass to Wilson. Bambi. Gray with it. Cambage with it. Down to five on the shot clock. Over Griner. Here's Bambi. And she was fouled in the act of shooting. An opportunity for a three-point play.
The mental strength from Bambi. Forget about physical even. To keep focus and make it when being fouled, it's so impressive. Back in the 2019 playoffs, De'Erica Hamby hit the WNBA shot of the year. A half-court buzzer beater for Las Vegas, winning an elimination game against Chicago. Go online, look that one up, folks. It was amazing.
Now here's Gray. Pass to Hamby. Hamby. Wilson with the bucket.
She's knocking down her shots today, but it unfortunately hasn't really translated to the scoreboard.
Now a timeout called by Phoenix.
Noticing the squad was getting a bit worn out there, and coach called time to let him grab a drink and revitalize.
If you're just tuning in, welcome. We've played about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter here. Taurasi outside. They double-team Brittany Griner.
And it's blocked by De'Erica Hamby.
Wilson defended by Nurse. Inside. A good finish at the rack off the slick feed.
Strong awareness from Wilson. She knows that opponents lock in on her, so she's happy to dish and keep her teammates involved.
Now here's Nurse. To the middle. Little. That's good. And so Brittany Griner gets the assist.
That is some dime dropping. Exquisite assist.
Hamby outside. Pass to Gray. And beige. Over Griner. Misses off the left iron. To the paint. Good again. She's on tonight. 9-for-13 shooting. Gray with it. Pass to Wilson. Dan Beige with it. Gray guarded by Diggins Smith. Now here's Gray. He's guarded closely. Slides right through for her 7th basket and 11 tries. First outside. Down low. Griner, good.
Lighting it up again. Griner led the WNBA in scoring for a reason. She's expanded her offensive game.
Gray outside. Here's Cambage. And she uses the glass on the layup.
The defenders didn't really even get a sniff of her on that move to the iron.
Taurasi outside. They double-team Brittany Griner. Little for three, Kia Nurse. And the Mercury, another three.
I'm sure that's a load off her mind after not hitting a single three-pointer in the first half.
De'Erica Hamby on the wing. Here's Wilson. Mission incomplete. Her 5th miss in 14 tries. Nurse, she's covered by Hamby. And the bucket counts, and she's on her way to the line to try to make it a 3-point play. It's going to be Nurse shooting. It's on De'Erica Hamby.
Mind the lanes. Mind the lanes. One shot.
They should keep fighting their way to the line, guys. This half, it's been nothing but success for them there.
Taking full advantage from this charity strike. They've yet to miss here in the second half.
And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Diggins Smith. That's her first foul. Outside Williams. Pass to Wilson. Gray left side. Now Cambage. And a miss there on the triple. And here's Taurasi. Now here's Griner. Shoots over Williams. Griner's shot's good.
Another bucket in the paint. That's just something they have not been able to stop today. And if they want to win this game, they got to figure out how to stop it.
You know, Brian, I think it's time to switch things up on D. What they've got going on right now is not getting it done. How'd that go in? The interference, not enough to stop Gray. What a competitor.
Taurasi outside. Nurse, pass to Griner. The tray, and the Mercury, another three.
You can just tell that her confidence is up here in this half, and she didn't even have a single three in the first, but she has made two here in the second.
Now a timeout called by Las Vegas. Taurasi really making a difference here.
Yeah, good timeout. She just keeps hitting shot after shot after shot. They need to design a way to deny her the basketball, make someone else beat her.
Gray, guarded by Diggins Smith. Gray, that's good.
You know, I think the size of Gray sometimes surprises opponents. Yes, she's a one, but she's almost 6 feet and just so strong.
So the whistle blows on the shot. Two free throws for the contact there.
Shooting two.
And she makes the first.
Yeah, born and raised in South Bend, Indiana, it was cool to see Diggins Smith stay in state to play collegiate basketball.
And that's good as she hits both shots. And here is Gray. Wilson outside. Williams pass to Cambage. Six on the shot clock. Right at the free throw line. Williams can't get it to go. Now here's Diggins Smith. And two free throws coming up as she misses that one, drawing the whistle on a lot of contact there. Liz Cambage picks one up.
With great balance and body control, Diggins Smith isn't easy to defend. She really makes defenders work on that end of the floor.
The first one falls. One falls, so she hits both of them. Pass to Wilson. And the officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket's good, and she'll go to the line. And the free throw, no good. And it's the Mercury with the ball. Pass to Smith. It's good. The assist that time from Skylar Diggins Smith.
An intimidating interior presence. Smith uses her toughness to get her way down low.
To the paint. And Wilson gets it to go.
This run really not doing them any good, coming as late as it has.
Yeah, but give them credit for showing the fight they're showing, Tim. It would have been real easy to just throw in the towel by now.
Yeah, but it's still going to be a loss, probably.
Here's Smith, and the shot goes in.
Well, if it wasn't already out of reach, it is now thanks to the spurt that they're having.
And why put on the brakes now, Tim? I say just keep on firing.
Man, Brian, you want to run up the score?
Inside, Wilson. Excellent D there from Brittany Griner. 4 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Pass to Smith. Diggins Smith out to the right wing. Here's Cunningham. She hits it just before the shot clock expires.
Plays with lots of movement offensively, great from the perimeter, but also capable of doing damage inside.
And so it's Phoenix easily grabbing this one.